Howdy, and welcome back to my channel. My name's Ashley, you're amazing, and I play games. And today we're back with Infamous Second Son. The last time we played this, our brother died. Abigail was using her rock powers, and rocks were like getting all over him while he was on the edge of the bridge. We were holding on to him, but we couldn't hold on any longer, or the rocks would have taken us too, which is what she wanted. She wanted it to get us, and she used our brother for that to happen. So we let go. He's dead. I blame Hank. Yes, Abigail is the one who did it, but I blame Hank. Hank made it seem like he was on our side, like he was gonna help us stop her. I mean, Augustine. Who? I'm not Abigail. Abigail's cool. Augustine. Augustine is her name. Augustine was in the wrong. She was the one who pulled the trigger. But if it wasn't for Hank and his deception and lying to us because he wants whatever it is he wants from Augustine, our brother would be alive today. So if I get my hands on Hank, I am killing him. I know I'm not trying to be a conduit, I'm trying to be a good person, but no, it's my brother, he's gotta go. He's dying point blank. The reason we're on this screen is because as soon as I press play, we're gonna get into the action of this game. So yeah, that's all you really missed, and also it's up on my channel. You can see it if you like. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that you never miss a post. Infamous Second Son. Oh, please let me get my hands on Hank. Karma level champion. Eugene Sims' mother is a U.S. Congresswoman from Delaware. She voted for the original measure to fund the DUP less than 1 year before her son began exhibiting powers. Oh, so she wanted the DUP. I kind of forgot what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I destroy those? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Get up, get up, get up. No, 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 no. Oh, I need a breather. Oh, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I'm supposed to shoot that. When am I supposed to be shooting? Somebody! Oh, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Stuck between a rock and a hard place, literally. Okay, can I shoot her? Okay. I don't know what you're doing, so I'ma mind my business. What are we doing right now? Hey, wait, she is whooping my ass. because I did nothing to you. These aren't keeping you alive. Breaking this? Oh shoot, she found me. Okay, okay, wait, get up. I don't know why I think blowing that up would do anything, but I do. Okay, get down, buddy. Get down. Oh, shit. This poor life got nothing to do with nothing, and I'm just shooting him off. I'm so sorry. Poor innocent life. Like the dragon is installed. I love that for me. Okay, help me. How do I defeat you? I'm shooting little rockets at you and nothing's happening. I even got closer to shoot at her, but nothing. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I supposed to destroy these things? I don't know. Yeah, well, she did that one for me. Okay, shoot this one. Shit. Hi. What's up here? What is this? Okay, that's clearly nothing. Hi, bye. I don't know what I'm doing. Jeez Louise, girl. Take a chill pill. Okay, running up to her ain't it, clearly. Didn't learn that the first time. Running up to her ain't gonna solve the problem. I'm trying to bring the thingy. Why? I don't know. I still have no idea. Okay, you can break it. Sure. Here, break this one too. Yeah. Yeah, I wasn't even bothering you. She got anger problems. I need her to see somebody about that one. Whoa, shit. Okay, so if I'm not supposed to, like, shoot her, what the hell am I doing? Oh, you came for me. Okay, okay. How did you get that way? I don't know why I'm shooting lights, but I am. I fear fleeing. I seriously don't know what to do. before. I looked it up. Her and I'm supposed to like rocket her, and she's supposed to like stop her attack. I don't even know where she at. Oh, that was not a rocket. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Calm down, please. That did nothing! Relax. Oh, this is gonna take forever. This is gonna take unnecessarily long. Stop her attacks. Oh, like that. Nice. Nice. Okay, got it. I don't know what to do now, motherfucker.
You tortured my people!
Yeah. Oh damn, I didn't mean for you to flip me like that. Come on, throw your little rocks. They have killed me throughout this whole gameplay, so they might not just be little rocks. But I got you now. Okay, wrong button. Okay, that didn't hit you, but I got you. Let's go.
He never hurt you.
No! Come on! Please! Nice. And her. Just happy. End her. Rest of whole shit. No, you gotta die. Where's she going?
Get the hell out of here, bitch!
You gotta call her all that, but no way she did this to me. Get out of there! I'm gonna turn back. It's a lot going on. Oh, I am nervous. Get me out of here.
I don't have a shot. New bug is gone. I have no
reason for my shot. No. They're trying to keep me locked. We have Delphin. Okay. Y'all doing too much. Okay. I'm trying to give him smoke, stop. When I say stop, I expect him to be like, okay, yeah, we'll give you a minute. Yo, why aren't you dead yet?
Thank you.
Okay. For me. Yo, why are they going down? No. So hard like this. No, get off me. Die. It's a lot of them. I just wanna... Fuck! It's gonna take two down. Okay, it's gonna take a while. How did that not hit you? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I don't know how my rocket missed that one guy. Look what they're doing. I don't even have anywhere to hide. Can't use my powers if I have none. Come on, fuck. But what do they legit expect me to do? Letting off. This shit crazy. And then when I get to shooting, they want to run away with their little rocks. Fucking pushies. Look at him run away. No, bitch, you're not running. You finna die. I know you're getting tired of watching me die over and over. I'll let y'all know when I'm winning. Okay, got it done. Now back to her. Shit. Oh, it just made this harder. Get up, Dustin. Fuck. And I'm pretty sure I need smoke. Do I need the rockets? Fuck, she fed me, okay. Okay. There's no more smoke, there's only video. No, don't die. Oh, get away from her. Okay. Okay. I have no more rockets. I'm gonna have to drain video. Ma'am, relax, please. Okay. Nice.
You tortured my people!
She's torturing me right now. What the hell? Oh my god, I prefer the rockets. Grab her, please. Fuck. I mean, there's no more. What am I supposed to do now? Smoke came back. gotta be shitting me. Alright, here we go.
Die!
Bro, she just won't die. Oh gosh, I didn't mean to get near her. I'm just trying to drain more video. Okay, if I'm not going that way. I got out of the way there. Oh. Oh my God, die. I got her coming from up there. The people coming from down below. I can do this. Come on, kill your own people. Ah! Die, stupid. Alright, come on. Run. Come on, Delphin. Okay, she broke that. Got it. Just worry about killing them, but running away from her. Okay. Yeah, I got him. Nice. Alright.
You tortured my people!
Yeah, come on, let's go through the motion.
Definitely felt that.
Come on, throw your thingies. Thank you. Yep. Okay, that one hit me. Nice. Come on, hurry up. Oh my God, get her.
Why?
She's evil, that's why. Dang. Did not expect that. You're not gonna do that again. Okay, now she bullshitting. Not the fun she can do all this and all that. No, girl. What the hell was my cue to get you? Okay. Okay, she clearly got new powers from somewhere. Is she doing things she ain't never done before? Alright. Nope. 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 Damn it! Run! No, she got me that time. Alright, that was good shit. She gonna kill me this time. And then I'm able to get away. Give me three this time, nice. Nice, nice. Come on, get her.
You killed him!
Come on, please get her this time. Please get her this time. Shoot arrows into her? Please tell me she's dead. Breaking news, she's dead.
The scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us
did
that
we drown?
The survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as her headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far,
did we drown in
Miss Augustine have produced no response.
She survived?
And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from
Seattle. They're against us? We saved half those people. Many people claim to be tolerant of those with superpowers, but few would want their daughters to date one. Wait, so we should have just been evil?
Oh, Rich. I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen.
Yep.
But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is
gonna pay. Oh, that bitch is definitely gonna pay.
Get eyes on
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Where is he?
Got a laser at me from up here. Where's it coming from? But now all of a sudden you ain't up here? Oh, there you go. Oh, wow. Yeah, Ryan. Of course, I want to do this. No. Oh, I can't see. Wait. They want to jump from building to building. No.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Where is he?
Thank you. Okay, neon. I don't think neon ever works for me. If they go come down here. Their little lasers and shoot from up top. Come down here, motherfuckers. Easier for them to fight me up there, keep me trapped. what I mean? It's easier to get their rocks to keep me trapped than come down. Not a bunch of pushies. Oh my god, just come down. Look, what you swinging from building to building for? If I go up there, watch him run away. What I say? Gee, I see you. Alright, so he's gonna piss me off. You keep having to hold me down. Y'all see him running? He can't fight like a real one.
One breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive.
No, he pissed me off.
I just gotta find him.
Well, if he's trying to find like a real one.
Before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
I'm a building and use your phone to locate Hank. Got it. I wanna go back that way. That place pissed me off.
Whoa. Sorry.
Am I? Because y'all seem to be against me. I've heard the news. Don't be calling me a godsend. Okay, this is why I need the other powers. To climb higher. No signal, climb higher. But how high is high? Is this good?
What's going on? I'm here. You ain't.
We're en route. Just had to set up your transport at the marina.
What the hell is the DUP here for Hank?
Okay, but where we at with it? No, yeah, I am. I'm coming up here. See what happens. If I ain't. I didn't get much from anything down there. Well, in that last building, I'm gonna try to climb this one.
God damn, never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
You should hold your position. May be behind schedule, but your party at the Atkinson has been notified.
What, over there? Maybe somewhere this way. They should let me get a car, a bicycle, a tricycle. Tricycle.
The hell going on over there? Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Right, what is it? It's going to come from that way. I just want revenge for my brother. Why everything else needs to be my business?
I can't let the dupes beat me to Hank.
Come on, time to thank you. Enemy, come here. Let me get. Oh, plenty of upgrades available. Forgot how to do the upgrade thing. Crack karma level 4. Improve duration of static bubble. What am I trying to upgrade right now? Can't think about that one. 3 bloodthirsty blades. Can I do another one? I should have got that one. Oh, Fender missile. Okay, I got it for next time.
Why would that son of a bitch Hank get away again?
Is this a guy? Okay, yeah, that's a person. I am blind. Sheesh. Okay, apparently it's that way. Keep going, keep going. Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Jesus, Hank did this?
Hank, you there?
Hank, you son of a bitch.
I'm not afraid of you, Hank.
Oh, fuck me.
Not the conduit you were expecting.
Fur, get your ass away from me. Not if it's nuts. Pull up on me like that. That's crazy.
Need line of sight.
Shut your ass up. Don't tell them where I'm at. Oh, I can't get out of there. No, no. Don't rock. No. I don't even know what to say. How are they ambushing me like this? Wait! Fuck! There's like nowhere to go. For space. Okay, maybe all the way back here. Yo, back up off me! What does this even do?
Gonna have to locate the signal again.
Get up there! Climb!
makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down you bioterrorists, not help them escape after they sell out their own kind.
Hit him again. Maybe if they believe I'm there, they'll leave me alone. How are you still shooting me from all the way back? At fuck knows where. I need to drink some smoke so I can go into the... Fucking idiot. He really thought he had homies out here.
Oh, I know he's here somewhere. He does seem to like the rooftops.
What literally made him think that they would give a shit about him? Bro, I'm not even here to fight these regular ass people. Fuck them, leave me alone. How do I go in here again? Oh, okay, got it. Freckle. You gotta be fucking kidding me. How'd you know I was up here? Wait! Bye! This gameplay is not going how I wanted it to go. How do you know I was there? Why gotta be a bioterrorist? Why can't I just be a person who just likes hanging up in rooftops? Because my face is tested all over the roof. Damn. Wait a minute! Gotta be another way around. Without having to deal with those people.
Nope, it's definitely not down here. That just leaves the roof.
Thank you.
Hurry up, get out. They're reported to Paragon. Once they're closer to becoming a hero. Nice, that's great. So get your voice from me right now. I gotta go. Move! Why would I go into their thing? I don't know. But I'm trying to climb a roof. This ain't gonna go well. But, get up there, get up there. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, keep on me, whatever. Get up there. Come on. my nerves. Get up there, come on. You got this. I might be a little too high for them because they stopped shooting. Hey, yo, Hank, when I find you, I'm going to beat your ass for real. What the fuck? You got me going. Working. Oh, nice. I'm glad that worked. Now where? Okay, I'm not glad for that. Not up here, helicopter. Go the fuck away. Okay, thank God the helicopter is not going away. Okay, nice. I think. No, not nice. It didn't. I thought it blew up. Okay, crap. Now we did.
This. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
So I gotta go find him at the harbor. Well, all these motherfuckers around want me dead. And I would understand if they had good reason for wanting me dead, but they don't. Can you see me? Oh, thank you. What? Somebody just yelled they're innocent. I don't know why they would say that, but I'm glad you're innocent. So What lot of shooting going on over here? Oh, there he is. Come here, motherfucker.
You son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know. I swear to God.
Oh, yes, the fuck you did. Yes, the fuck you did.
You set us up.
She said she wasn't going to hurt you. She promised she's just going to talk.
Wouldn't you believe
her? Right.
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide. But I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
And where your daughter at now?
Where are you?
But you're gonna have to learn to live without your daddy. Nah. Yeah, nah.
Eye for an eye, asshole.
Nah, they try to hit me with the daughter thing. Daddy, where are you? No, he killed. No, fuck that. Learn to drive a boat, baby girl. Your daddy ain't coming. You have been demoted to a champion. I'm not even mad at it, bro. Like, he killed my brother. Okay? I'm gonna let him live with that. Revenge, you're damn right. Oh, my character just turned red. Go down to the DP Tower and confront Augustine.
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
Let's make our way down there. This gameplay has been hectic. I've been dying a lot.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay either way.
They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? Right. I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks.
Exactly. No, I feel like the train tracks are safe, so I'm gonna stay up here.
Can't stop until I get Augustine.
I think if I keep going on the train track, it'll take me like... No, it'll probably turn the other way. With my luck, it'll turn the other way. But I'm gonna see anyways. What is the moment we have been waiting for? We're gonna kill Augustine. I thought Augustine was dead then. But I guess not. Cause see, I knew it. I said it. I said it. I said with my luck, it's gonna turn. Okay. Okay, say less. We're gonna climb up here. Come on, thank you. Can we stay on the roof though? Because I don't want them coming after me.
It has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist crews have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
Why not shooting me from up there? Get down here. I'm gonna fall this shit over. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Damn. Hey, get up there! What? Okay, get up there! Why are you shooting at me? Leave me alone. I'm gonna be shooting at her. Get your ass down here. So, I think I killed you, buddy. Break that, because I need space to run. Okay, nice. Why are you shooting at me? I don't know. Did you try to surrender but then try to whip my ass at the same time? Nah, come this way. I'm not finna shoot you in front of all these people. Sorry! I feel like y'all doing this on purpose. Come this way. See, they just want me to kill the innocent people. Kill you in front of innocent people. Am I shooting at me from behind too? Oh shit, I can't see. Oh, bye bye. Oh, you surrender? Alright, you're done. Yeah, I think you died.
One of us.
I got you.
Hey, Delson! We believe you, not Augustine!
I got what? Back.
Appreciate it.
Jokes,
okay, wait, where am I going? Over there?
Hopeless.
No. Oh! Hello. Oh, whoa, 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 here, buddy. There you go. I didn't even shoot me that far. Hold on. Am I not meant to be going that way?
I'm
not trying to hurt innocent people. Sorry. I got you. I didn't mean to hurt innocent people.
Good people of Seattle, I implore you,
Do not allow Delson Roe to continue his murderous, bloodthirsty rampage. Delson Roe has already killed hundreds of horses.
He hasn't killed anybody. Maybe well, except for the people back there, but that was not my fault.
Delson Roe, countless number of lives, bravest men. DUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain. Delson Roe must be brought to justice. Whatever it takes.
No, oh, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both.
Fuck.
She thinks she is.
People are whooping his ass. Wait, the people actually fight. Oh shit, that's dope. Okay.
Good people of Seattle, I implore you, do not allow Delson Roe to continue his murderous, bloodthirsty.
If that's the case, come with me and help me.
Delson Roe has already killed hundreds of us, maybe a neighbor, maybe even a family member. Delson Roe, countless numbers of my bravest men, DUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain.
Toms.
Delson Roe must be brought to justice. Whatever.
Oh, I got this woman flying. Get up, Delson. What the fuck?
No, oh, you got it backwards, Augustine.
Yeah, y'all go ahead and fuck him up.
Good people of Seattle, I implore you, do not allow Delson Roe to continue his murderous, bloodthirsty rampage. Delson Roe has always.
Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Maybe a neighbor, maybe even a family member. Delson Roe.
Why are you shooting at me from over there?
No, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter.
Okay, the Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower. Can't stop until I get Augustine. I gotta get to the tower.
Why do they? forgot how to assess the whole situation. I am in a pickle. Man, if I had some smoke, if I could put this vent in, I could just quickly make it.
Hey, Delson! We believe you, not Augustine!
Hey, thank you, thank you, thank you. Give me the... There's gotta be a vent somewhere around here, right? Can I see that vent there? I'm just gonna go up. Is that a vent? Get me up. Here's where I need to go.
This is it, Del. Once you shut the defenses down, no turning back. So what's the plan? Conduit? Gonna take her alive? Show the world what she's done? Or just kill her for what she did to Reggie?
How do I take her out alive? Over there? Wait, hold on.
You give me hope! I heard about that thing.
Okay, wait, I'm now just confused. Right here.
Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Yeah, I'm gonna expose her. Oh.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active. guys are everywhere.
What I'm saying. I'm glad you share my frustration. Damn. Shot it from behind too, that fucked up. No, I think not. Oh, hello, hi, bye. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to climb up there or something. I can't have to deal with them. Oh. Hello. Duh.
That's a setback.
Hey D, saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind.
Okay, just figure out how you can help me, please. Okay, badass.
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
Right, thank you.
This means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world and a knockdown dragon? Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Okay, help me find what I'm doing.
There you go. More
thank
smoke
you.
Toys.
That did absolutely nothing. Okay, yes it did. My bad. I lied. The rock will cover you if I'm behind you with it. Is it? I'm glad she's here. I'm glad the game realized, yeah, this might be a little too much. Okay. Oh shoot, wait, where am I going? No, wait! I'm supposed to go from here. There's no way I can go up there. Okay, there it is. Thank you. I'm up there. Hello?
I think I can.
I think I can.
I think I can.
If I stay on one side, I sure can. Okay.
I think I can.
Okay, there we go. Ooh. Nope. Oh!
These guys are chumps. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger.
I don't like the one with the rocks. How do you beat those?
These guys are chumps. Give me something bigger.
Well, she asked for something bigger, and something bigger came. I'm on my last leg. Okay.
That should come in handy.
Okay, I gotta go that way. There you go. Come on. Okay. Am I going up there? I'm going that way. Help me! Damn, I tried to hide away.
That should come in handy. Should come in handy.
I just want to get this over with and beat this game. I literally just gotta defeat Augustine. But if I can't, y'all, it's already been 1 hour and 40 minutes. From behind, nobody shooting at me from behind. Those them up front, right?
That should come in handy.
I mean, maybe if you come in with your neon powers. Trying to get him, they surrendered. Okay, let me get my thing here. Nice.
Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Oh, damn!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Oh, Eugene!
Eugene? Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places!
Literally. Okay, let me get out of here. Where am I going? Eugene, help me! I'm glad he came in.
Eugene, man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high
places. No, poor bitch has back over here. Fall off the tower, bitch. I'm just gonna run around until I find something. Wait, what's happening? Can I jump here? Yeah, I guess I'll leave him to it. I don't know.
Come to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Right. Okay. Where am I going? Somebody please help me.
Another launch pad for you.
Oh, thank you. Where's it launching me to? That way? Okay, got it.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Right. Just go ahead and quit. Make it easier on yourself and on me. Alright, where we at?
It's time to pull out the new tricks.
I'm draining video.
Come on, Z. Try to keep up.
I'm loving this conduit thing.
There you go.
The whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed.
We're kind of in a hurry here.
I'm almost there. Got it. All yours, Steve. You go inside and grab Augustine. Okay. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
Nice.
Oh, good. You're here.
Sure am. Finally.
I've been watching you, Delson Rowe. Testing you. While you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? Well, I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Right.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Because you just hunt them down and lock them up.
Mm-hmm. Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
No.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP.
But if not.
Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
Don't listen to her.
No, I'm gonna expose you. And your deception. And then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits.
No, a death sentence for you.
I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Oh shit, here we go again. Feeling like CJ. No, please. Okay, wait, this is new girl. Okay, she's faster this time around. Remember, I got to rip if I die. No. Fuck, okay. She got me good. She got me good. She got me those times. And even that. Okay, she got me that time too. And I died. Oh, this is gonna be frustrating. And I hit you. Gosh, I hate how inaccurate this is. Got her. Okay. Got your feet, like, maybe one more hit, maybe? Please, come on, hurry up. Excuse me. Nice. Ooh, I know she got some of her sleeve, so I know this ain't over.
Want my power? You got it.
Nah, she got some of her sleeve. Oh, this is bad.
7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat.
conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters.
You were trying to protect other conduits from that?
When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
Wow. But look what she did to him.
7 years. I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that.
What she did to his people, though.
Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up.
Right.
You just took away their freedom.
So you tell me, what would you do?
You could have taught the government.
Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station. Set them all free.
You bet your ass I would.
Right.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
You're the monster.
This is what you wanted. You win. We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
What? Fucked, aren't I? Ma'am?
Eugene! You get some help!
Can't even use my powers.
I need a blast core!
Oh, okay, Delson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Wait. Hello? I'm just kidding. I don't want your power no more. Haha, you can have it. Okay, throw it.
Some more.
In the middle of a battle, this is happening. Don't know what that means. Or the border dash. Okay. Sure. I mean, if we knew something different, she whooping my ass.
Dawson! I can't catch that!
my gosh. Okay. Not doing a damn thing. Well, I kind of thought I'd die. And I'm dead now. Someday to learn something new. Some type of missile bomber or something. This one. the perfect thrust, it's not really helping. And I died. Son of a bitch. I'm trying to kill this lady. Oh my god, give me a bomb or something. We can sacrifice each other in this bitch. Wait, they give me a bomb? We about to blow up in this bitch. That just had to go undo, I surely did. Okay. Kind of getting the hang of this. Okay, she hit me with the snake thing. That just means I'm getting poor. How into it I am. I'm pulling my head down like she about to hit me for real. No, this is funny. Not really enjoyed this game, but this, I think this is the most fun I had. the most frustrating I've been, too. So there's that. Did it! Got her! Nice. That's the thing, I wanted to end this video. Yeah, this is a long one.
Yeah. I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear.
Yep, she's scared now.
We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. And the entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small-town delinquent.
We did it.
The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here.
There you go.
It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
Yeah.
A promise is a promise, right?
Sure is. Huh.
And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Dawson Rowe.
Of course.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Yeah.
Reggie, Reggie saved me.
He did. Justice. We did that. Wow. So this video took a lot longer because I was determined to finish it. You guys, we got justice. We stopped Augustine. We got help from Eugene. We got help from Abigail. It was amazing. I loved this ending. I had fun in the ending, though. It was frustrating getting through all of it with the DUP after us. We did it. Y'all, thank you for being here. Thank you for watching this video. I appreciate each and every one of you. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Love yourself. Love each other. I hope you're ate. Stay hydrated. You're having a great Friday. I forgot to mention in the beginning of the video, you guys, but it is Friday. Go have some fun. Enjoy yourself. Relax. Whatever it is that you do, let your self-care be caring. I'm out. Peace.